Today I will show you that you can make a quick lunch or snack with one zucchini, two potatoes and one carrot. Just squeeze out the liquid, add some spices and chickpea flour, then mix, cook and enjoy!